The third category of mistakes that I want to mention is product-related mistakes. A typical example of product-related mistake is gold plating of requirements. And what that means is basically is that it's very common for projects to have more requirements than they actually need. For example, marketing might want to add more features than the ones that are actually needed by the users. And of course, having more requirements lengthens the project schedule in a totally unnecessary way. Feature creep is another common mistake and consists in adding more and more features to a product that were not initially planned and are not really needed in most cases. And here, there is evidence that the average project experiences about a 25% growth in the number of features over its lifetime, which can clearly highly affect the project schedule. Finally, if you're working on a project that strains the limits of computer science, for example, because you need to develop new algorithms for the project, or you have to use new techniques, then that project might be more research than actual development, and therefore it should be managed accordingly. For example, by taking into account that it will have a highly unpredictable schedule.